long-eared bean, carrot stew, or lobia gajar masala, very delicious and tasty dish made easily at home. Today we are going to make long-eared bean carrot stew. The ingredients are twenty shallots cut into pieces, one tomato cut into pieces, 25 grams of garlic cut into pieces, 25 grams of ginger cut into pieces, 2 green chillies cut into pieces, 1 spoon of pepper, 1/2 spoon of turmeric, 1 spoon of fennel, and 2 spoons of coriander powder. And 150 grams of long-eared bean cut in pieces, 100 grams of carrot cut into pieces. Heat the pan and pour in 10 ml of oil. Spread the oil in the pan. Put in the garlic pieces, ginger pieces, and the garlic pieces. Until the shells lose their pink color and become a golden brown. Thoroughly sort of mix. Pieces thoroughly with the rest of mixture. have the taste. Mix the can with salt. Mix all the ingredients so that the salt is evenly mixed. Now putting the coriander powder. Put in the fennel powder, the turmeric powder, the pepper powder, and then salt. Put all the ingredients to the powder. Salt and mix. mix the lime beans with the rest of the mixture. Let's saute it. Mix all the ingredients in the water. Now let the mixture cook for 15 to 20 minutes in high flame. Now the long yard bean carrot stew is ready. It can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final. Long yard bean carrot stew. A very delicious and tasty dish made easily at home. It is also called Lobia Gajar Masala. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe, and press the notification button.